about everything that What Kind Body's about, a real holistic approach to your wellness. So Katy, thank you so much for being a part of it today.
Thank you.
And at the end of this, we will save it and we will put it up on our YouTube channel and have it. And then at the end of the week, we're going to send out kind of links to everything that we've done. And we also have a special offer for a discount for a virtual assessment or assessment in our office, I believe. Rebecca, will you wave and say hello, is my New York counterpart. So we're literally here coast to coast and I'm from all over the world. My team is here and we're excited to work out with Katy.
Yay.
So Katy, do you want to tell us a little bit about, I think something I would honestly struggle with too, is what are some good tips for working out at home?
This is actually, this is a really good point to bring up, because as we have moved away from being inside physical studio spaces, everyone's moving virtually for a while until, you know, the crisis and everything is going, but you should really find a way to get yourself set up at home. And these are some major tips that I think help, at least for me, they really help. So number one is find something that you like to do. If you absolutely hate running, I wouldn't suggest saying, I'm gonna go for a run every day this week. That's just gonna suck. So just find something that you enjoy doing. Is it yoga? Is it just stretching? Is it a nice brisk walk outside? Whatever it might be, make sure you enjoy doing it. You're more likely to stick to something that you enjoy than trying to do something that you absolutely hate. Two, set a personal schedule. So what does that mean? Every day, I bet you could probably find at least 15 to 30 minutes of each day where you could squeeze in something to move your body. I would suggest trying to keep it on a regular schedule. And if your schedule varies depending on your work, just look at your schedule daily and say, okay, Monday, I'm going to do it at 3 p.m. Tuesday, I'm going to do it at 8 a.m. Thursday, you know, I'm going to do it at this time. So just make sure you set your personal schedule and treat them as personal appointments with yourself. A lot of times I will actually put the appointments into my phone, set a reminder. So it's like, oops, okay, I got to get moving again. So make sure you do that as well. My last thing is, it doesn't have to be long. This doesn't have to be a long movement series that you do. Like I said, 30 minutes can do wonders for yourself. So just 30 minutes a day. It doesn't have to be super intense, just moderate activity, moving your body, especially if you're going through any treatments through Kind Body. That's something really important to keep in mind. Make sure you're always going by your doctor's recommendations too. So those are my three main tips. I think they're good to go, pretty straightforward and simple. But now I'm gonna give you guys a chance to get yourself set up and get going. And we're gonna start with a little stretch first and then we'll move into the meat of the workout, okay? Okay.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that. Under the lights when everything goes nowhere to hide, when I'm getting you close, when we move where you already know. So just imagine. But you, when you dance, 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 feel pretty good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. Can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling. So keep dancing. Oh. Yeah. I can't stop the. 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 Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good creeping up on you, so just dance. I shouldn't do, but you dance, 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 dance. Ain't nobody leaving, so, so keep dancing. Everybody say, I can't stop the feeling. I can't stop the feeling. I can't stop the feeling in my body.
Get up.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
Hey, hollering like we. Hey, yeah, one thing I ask you. Let me be the one you bet that ass to. Go from Malibu to Paribu. Yeah, I had a big machine bad you. So hit me up when you pass through. I give you something big enough to tell your ass to. Swag on them even when you drag casual. I mean, it's almost unbearable. In a 100 years, not there would I. Pull my far side, let you pay me back. Nothing like your leg guy, he too square for you. He don't smack that ass and pull your hair like that. So I'm jail-watch, and wait for you to salute and chew, dip pimp. Not many women get refused, dip pimp. And I'm a nice guy, but don't get it confused, dip pimp.
Shake it up. Get down. Get up. Do it like it hurt. Like it hurt. What you don't like, work. Baby, can you breathe? I got this from Jamaica. It always works for me. Dakota to Decatur.
No more pretending, cause now you're winning. Here's our beginning. I always wanted a good girl.
Yeah, I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it.
You're a good girl.
Can't let it get past me. It's far from plastic. Just wanna get nasty.
Hey,
go ahead,
hey,
get at me.
Everybody get up. Everybody get up.
Good times.
Good times.
Don't you blame me.
Sunshine.
You just got the That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Woo-hoo.
If you don't wanna see me,
did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me? Maybe, but look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. Dancing with somebody. If you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Aren't you the guy who try to hurt me with the word goodbye? Though it took some time to survive you, I'm better on the other side. I'm all good already, so moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. So if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Don't start caring. I'm not where you left me at all. Dancing with somebody. If you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up, don't show up, don't come out, don't come out, don't stop caring about me now, about me now. Walk away, walk away. You know how, you know how. Don't stop caring about me now.
please. time. Lights down, you up and die. People in every direction. No words exchange, no time to exchange. You and all the little ants are marching, red and black and tender waving. They all do it the same. They all do it the same. Talked to my way to last. Program a cup, sling the corners, loose end, loose end. Cat, cat, on the fence, could not to a fan. Cat, 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 take me to some sails. Place them in the box and tell me why it's a time. Lights down, you're up and down. We'll be right back.
Don't look down, 'cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well-lit door. Mr. Beer Melly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost pal. I can call you Betty. Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone? He ducked back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me, you can call.
Na 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 na
It's Fertility Awareness Week, not Kick My Rear Week, but thank you. That was amazing. I feel much better than I did 45 minutes ago. A lot sweatier, but thank you so, so much. And everybody that joined us today, thank you for taking the time. I think what you said about your 3 points of like really putting it on your schedule, and I put it on my phone. Another tip is I've got my group of girlfriends that we have like a text. It's kind of our Corona text chain, and we all hold each other accountable, like, what did you do today? So use your friends. You can use us here. You could always tag us in your pictures when you work out. Tag Kind Body, tag Katy, because we love to see people move.
Perspirology.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you so, so much, everyone that joined us today. Have a beautiful day, and we can't wait to see you soon. Thank you so much. Oh, Katy, just so you know, I'm getting a bunch of comments saying thank you, and they loved your music. So thank you for providing. Yes. My dad was even singing to our Paul Simon, so it was good. Thank you. Thank you, everybody.